Before watching the video, don't forget to subscribe to our channel by clicking the subscribe button below and clicking the bell icon to be notified whenever we publish a new video. We have talked about it many times on our channel. Coconut oil is antibacterial, antifungal, and has many other benefits, not to mention how easy it is to find it. But did you know that it can also be used on our furry friends? Coconut oil can be used either topically or orally. It can keep your dog or cat's hair shiny and healthy and avoids dry and irritated skin. Did you know that it also kills parasites such as scabies, fleas, and ticks? Using coconut oil can be cheaper than the usual treatments, and it also has fewer chances of causing health problems. Coconut oil is a great natural product and can be used on your pet's ears to alleviate the symptoms of fungal infections. Besides that, if it is regularly ingested by the animal, it can offer benefits to the skin, digestive system, immune system, and metabolic functions. The coconut oil you should use is the cold-pressed extra virgin one. It contains linoleic acid responsible for killing and fighting the parasites. When you're buying the oil, remember that if it's kept in a warm room, it will have a liquid, transparent appearance. But if you keep the oil in a colder place, it will be white and look like lard. So don't worry about the change in appearance. When ingested, the recommended dose of coconut oil for dogs is 1/4 teaspoon for every 22 pounds of body weight, 2 times a day. For small dogs, the daily dose is a teaspoon. For medium-sized dogs, the recommendation is a dessert spoon per day. But it is always worthy to remember that, before starting this treatment, you should consult with your veterinarian. If you want to use it topically on your animal, just put some of the oil on your hands and rub them. After that, apply it over the skin or hair of your animal, wherever you find fleas, dry and scaly skin, irritated skin, or hair loss caused by itching. The area will be a little bit oily, but it is important to rub it well. Fleas will die after 5 minutes. After that, put some clothes on the animal to avoid it licking the place where you applied the coconut oil. You can apply the oil every day or a few times a week until you notice all the fleas are gone, or when the skin shows improvements and the hair is growing back. Remember to wash the animal's bed and all of its items to avoid new contamination. If you like the video, give it a thumbs up and share it with your friends. For more recipes and tips, subscribe to the channel.